To simplify x to the 4th times y to the 6th raised to the 3rd power, we need to multiply our exponents. So we'll do x to the 4 times 3 times y to the 6 times 3. And that gives our final answer, x to the 12th times y to the 18th.